Hey, yeah, 7 after the hour.
To me come on, first me nearly dead with laugh. I watch the people rush the door like ambassador. Choco, fun time there, time for the bus ride. Sunshine there, a time for the bus ride. Sunshine there, a time for the bus ride. Fun time there, a time for the bus ride. No!
Yeah,
fuck you, Bill. You know, I feel suicidal. Bill's always got some marijuana lying around, probably.
Bill?
Buffalo soldier.
I just wanted to make sure that you'll be coming over for dinner.
You ever think about that dead boyfriend of yours?
What?
What?
And then, the Clint Eastwood character would say,
"That propane tank is empty."
Wouldn't that be a good movie?
Would be a good movie.
What you doing there, Bill?
Nah, I'm just up here to kill myself.
What? He's just suicidal, Peggy. He's not gay. So, how was... Huh, I shouldn't be here.
Yeah, man, on a little routine, man. I'm talking about no free time, man. Work bill. Man, I'm gonna bullet my own head, man.
Sir, you know how I hate
propane and propane accessories.
Come in the toilet. Hey, who are you? What are you doing in Bill's backyard?
And I need you now tonight. And I need you more than ever. And if you only hold me tight, we'll be holding on forever.
Philly? Oh, hello. Oh, do you gentlemen think you could spare a beer for a lady?
Come on, cock.
Yep.
All right, that's it.
You should be able to get more than one penis edible.
Vagina!
Shut the hell up, bitch.
Buckley's Angel told me. I don't know anything.
Well, Buckley's Angel's the only one making sense.
Damn it.
What the hell's going on here, Hank?
I ordered the prostitutes. This is some kind of mistake. Bill?
Everyone, let's play Boggle.
Boggle?